It's time for the next project. I'm going to take this log of what I think is ash and I'm going to turn it on the lathe into sort of a bulb base. And then using resin that's red, I'm going to create sort of a flower effect that goes up for a few inches before going to the shade.